Hi. Today I will talk about living cost in Singapore. If you want to come Singapore to stay for work or study, you will think about the living cost in Singapore. And that's why I want to tell you about the living cost. So the first is a rental. The cheapest is 350. For 350, so you need to share with another person. You cannot stay alone in the room. And if you want to have privacy, so you stay alone in the room, you need to pay more. It's about 600. 600 is the cheapest, 300 to 800. Just is a common room. And for the food cost about 300 to 500. It's a depend on you want to eat more or less. It's a depend on you. The rest is transportation. Transportation is also depend on your place, your house, stay how far from the school or the company. So if your house, we just assume your house stay nearby the school or the company, so you need to pay around $50 per month at least. If further, of course the cost will higher. The cost may be from $50 to $100 or $150. We have rental. Cheapest is $350 if you share with another person, and the food is $300 is the cheapest. So we don't eat a lot, so we will pay $300. And if we assume the company nearby the house or the school nearby the house, we need to pay $50. And we have the cheapest cost is $350 plus $300 plus $50, so we have $700. The living cost, the cheapest is $700. So I think the average is a 1,000. At least we have 1,000, we can survive in Singapore, because we not only we just pay for rental, for food and transportation, because sometimes we also get sick. We also need to go to check up, and sometimes we also need to buy something, go out with friends, and we need to buy gift for friend, or what. We also need to buy something like a bike, clothes, or what, or we buy some like a cosmetic, or we can buy shampoo, the toothpaste, or what. We need to pay some necessary things for the life. So for me, I think if you have around 1,000 to 1,500, so you can survive in Singapore. This is the living cost. If the living cost is $700, very basic, and this one also depends on people. Some people can survive with $700, but some people cannot survive. Some people also need 1,000 or 1,000 plus. It's a depend on the people. But the cheapest is $700. I hope this information can help people want to come Singapore to stay. Before you come Singapore to stay, so you need to know about the living cost, and you think you can accept or not. I hope this information can help you. Thank you for watching. Bye.